Meeting House Hill by Amy Lowell. I must be mad or very tired when the curve of a blue bay beyond a railroad track is shrill and sweet to me like the sudden springing of a tune, and the sight of a white church above thin trees in a city square amazes my eyes as though it were the Parthenon. Clear, reticent, superbly final, with the pillars of its portico refined to a cautious elegance. It dominates the weak trees, and the shot of its spire is cool and candid, rising into an unresisting sky. Strange meeting house, pausing a moment upon a squalid hilltop. I watch the spires sweeping the sky. I am dizzy with the movement of the sky. I might be watching a mast with its royals set full, straining before a two-reef breeze. I might be sighting a tea clipper, tacking into the blue bay just back from Canton, with her hold full of green and blue porcelain, and a Chinese coolie leaning over the rail, gazing at the white spire with dull, sea-spent eyes.